this is a video of the setup. The RV alternator is here. I pulled the center Y out, so we have a 10, 11, and 12. It's wired up right now so that 6 and 12 are both open ends, and they have in common 9 and 3, which are connected as this lead here. So right now, the scope is over 9 and 3. Battery is low, you can see the sign, and it's 80 volts, 82 volts, so I have that times two, right? I can move the ground to the other one and measure it. That's the 82 volts, right? The 82 volts is feeding that. I get the thing to stay on there. Alright. So you can see the amp draw on the input still goes up if you load it, and that's only a 2-watt bulb, right? So 2-watt bulb, input goes up by almost 100 milliamps. So, I don't know, same problem as before as far as I can tell, but at least I've got the Y pulled out.